this story has leaked out, and there were various sources, but one of the conspiracy theories, or one of the head scratchers, could this potentially be coordinated in a move to take the heat off of Bill Barr, that Bill Barr is actually pushing back to the president, pushing back on President Trump? Is that a possibility yet? So we have these sources allegedly. Trump's tweets have continued in a very steady stream since Bill Barr addressed them very publicly last week in the interview that he had with ABC News, where, remember, Bill Barr said that the tweets were making it impossible for him to do his job. Now, President Trump has since said that, yes, and you've seen the video, you've heard the audio, I'm sure, that Trump has admitted. He said, yes, he does make Bill Barr's job more difficult, but has not curtailed his tweeting on any of these Department of Justice matters, and that hasn't been pulled back one bit. Even as far as saying that he, Trump, was the top law enforcement official in the country, and that's why I was joking around a little while ago, and in the first segment of the show, I was being a little obnoxious. Hey, I'm Todd Schmidt. I'm the chief law enforcement officer of the Schmidt Show. And that is 100% correct, but I am the chief law enforcement officer of the Schmidt Show. But Trump has said this, and you might have seen the video. I've got the audio. I don't think I'm playing here. But the president has said that he, not the attorney general, but he said, I guess I'm the chief law enforcement officer. And technically, it really is the attorney general who would be the top law enforcement officer in the country. And while dealing with Trump, on one hand, you have more than 2,000 DOJ employees and officials on both sides of the aisle. They have called for Bill Barr to resign. That's another item that broke this week, is that you have, it started out with like, 1,100, and then it gets swelled down to like 2,000 former DOJ officials calling for Bill Barr to actually resign. And the leaders of a group representing federal judges, it's the Federal Judges Association, they've called an emergency meeting for today in the wake